Okay, move dog.
Sister tag.
If you didn't know, this is, can you put my dad so they can hear me, please? Like, just say a pinch. But this is my sister, her name's Lindsay. I apologize if you can't see me. So, we're gonna do the sister tag. How old are you both? 11 and 11. It's 11-11!
We're about to be pretty.
Describe each other in one word, pretty. Pretty.
Huh?
Describe each other in one word, pretty. And if you did not know, she is my twin. Okay.
You're all ugly. Shut up.
You scare me when you're awake. You're like... Okay, now be serious. Can you be serious? How? Okay! Next question. Let's put my hand up. Do people have to get your next up?
Yes.
Every day. What is something that annoys you about one another?
Her stupid no, I'm just kidding.
Her curriculum.
That curriculum.
Yes.
Everything.
What is it like being a sister with you two?
Well, you go. Just you gotta answer this. You don't have one.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me read it again to you.
I'm listening.
What is some is it like being sisters with a YouTube guru?
A lot of things.
Okay, yeah. Do you ever argue?
Yes,
he doesn't argue. What's the best thing about one another?
She's nothing like me. That's the best thing.
Huh? Yeah. What's the best thing about one another?
I said that. Nothing about
me. We're nothing alike. Okay.
Ditch the dirt, yes.
My voice just went too creepy there. Ditch the dirt, dude. Ditch the dirt. Basically, dirt's evidence, I'm pretty sure. Favorite inside joke inside the box. That always. No, inbred! If you know what inbred means, her and Brittany call me that all the time. And my mom just told me that. Favorite inside joke? Full sisters, half step.
Oh, she's 20.
No, I'm just kidding.
Inbred.
Guess each other's favorite singer. Pink. Pink.
Hopskin.
I don't know.
Hopson.
Hopson.
Get your P.S. on you.
Hopskin.
Hopskin. That's cool. That can be Hopskin.
Or something. I don't even know.
Hopskin.
Who's a Hopskin? Who takes longer to get ready?
Hold on.
Who's a flat?
Flat.
Flat.
Pants or dress?
Pants.
Pants.
Sometimes dress.
Favorite animal?
Honestly,
zebra.
Honestly, tigers, penguins. Yeah. If your house is burning down and your entire family sure to be okay, what would you say? Why?
And why?
I would say.
I would say.
Probably. My tanks.
Oh,
my shirt's gone. Comedy horror or chick flick?
Horror.
Just probably comedy and horror. Blender,
iPhone.
Favorite movie?
I have a lot.
Nemo. What is something weird that you eat?
Peaches.
How's that weird?
Does everybody eat peaches?
Some women.
Peaches.
Do you guys have anything matching?
Our hearts.
Our faces.
Yeah.
Good one, breakfast. Our attitudes too.
Sometimes.
Something actually that we do have matching, I'm thinking.
When we were little, in the first...
God, we used to match all the time.
In the first tag that I did, sibling tag, we did have matching.
What's your favorite TV show?
Honestly?
Regular show.
Honestly?
Just kidding.
Honestly. SpongeBob. I like SpongeBob, honestly. Sam and Cat.
Jazzy Slosh, but that's over.
This is a good song.
I don't even know the song. I don't think it's my song.
And that's pretty much it.
I
like reality TV shows and Cops. That gets always me on the edge of my seat sweating.
This is a good song. I've never listened to this like full song. I've heard it's a good song.
Okay. And by the way, we're drinking root beer and my Mountain Dew. What's this song?
So.
Oh, yeah.
Here's two questions.
What's your dream job?
Teaching?
Teaching gym class?
Being a cheer mom.
Teaching cheer class. Teaching gym class. Teaching any class. Going to college on a scholarship for basketball. And working out Route 21. What's your pet peeves? She's annoying on time. She'll just come in my room and be annoying.
That doesn't mean pet peeves means something you hate about a person.
That's what I hate. But I hate everybody when they come to my door and just stand there and look at me stupid.
This is a good song. Now since I've listened to Mirrors, that is a good song.
Indeed. What's your favorite food?
Pizza.
Probably chicken.
Confession.
What's the happiest moment when you were a child?
When my dad was around, when we still ride James' motorcycle, when he used to say, "Do you want to go putt-putt?"
Oh. Probably favorite time. Well, like, I was still little, but yeah. When we had the golf cart and we got him to drive it.
Yeah, when we got enough. Far so.
Yeah. And when I learned how to ride a bike. Where is the place that you wanted to go most?
Legoland. Sort of fix line. Just kidding.
Okay, what part of you do you hate the most?
Teeth.
Can you spell me real quick?
Don't take nasty to this.
Okay. No. You don't gotta get it close.
I do. Trust me, I've got close ups.
I got it right there.
Quit talking.
Okay. I have a tooth right there. Oh, why did I put it that way?
You didn't answer. And I have to get braces, and when I do get braces, this tooth has to grow. But mine's gonna be painful because this tooth. Once this tooth grows in, I go and get braces. Well, I don't even know what I'm getting, but I know I have to get this tooth pulled up there first to get braces. And that's gonna hurt worse. You're gonna get braces when you get it. But mom said that like, I'll probably get my fourth braces. I already have my teeth, all my teeth out. She said they had to get bigger so they can put the back on.
Yeah.
When you're at counter in a sad moment, what do you do?
Cry.
Listen to sad music. That too. Probably I go outside. What? Oh my god, that's a good song.
What are you afraid to lose the most?
My friendship with like my best friend Terry.
Honestly, probably my brother Jordan.
Dude, is this even? No, I'm just kidding. Not that, but what am I afraid to lose the most?
Probably my mom.
And then my mom second, but like my mom stopped dying anytime soon. Well, she's, but not soon. So I'm gonna have to see my friendship.
If you had $1 million, what would you do?
Finally, I found my favorite, so I would spend it on clothes.
I'd probably spend it on shoes or
clothes and shoes, clothes, pants, shoes, snapbacks, Nike Elites.
Can we stop?
No.
That'd be hard.
What did you love the most about the year 2007?
I was born, but I can't remember anything.
Second grade.
Woo! We were no.
I'm stroking.
No. We were in kindergarten in 2007. No, we were in second grade in 2008. I'm pretty sure, or that was kindergarten.
We dropped you.
What actress would you play? Would you like to play in a movie?
Honestly,
50 Cent has been in a lot of movies. What was this one movie that I watched? Was it Once Upon a Time in Hollywood or was it? I don't know. But he was in there, and the kid's name was Shock, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, and his mom died because there was a drive-by, and he got shot, and his mom got shot, and the thing, and yeah, it was a pretty good movie.
Okay.
What?
What actor / actress did you play? Would like you to play in a movie?
Nemo.
Would you like to play in a movie?
Nemo.
How do you cope with boredom?
Balling. Taking pictures.
Yeah, that too.
Texting.
Till now, what's the moment you regret the most?
Is that me?
What do you regret the most? Like, till now, what do you regret the most?
On losing, I guess, my friendship with my friend Logan.
Not being serious when we went to the tournament last year and we lost
on the first. I don't even think I can see it.
Sorry if you can't, because I'm stupid and yeah.
What type of person do you hate the most?
Liars? Cheaters,
stealers,
snobs,
people that act better than the others,
and yeah, this thing.
What is your end date? I don't even know that word, so let's just get it.
If you had one wish, what would you wish for? Cure for all diseases.
Oh, okay.
Just like this thing said.
Cure for all diseases.
What? Cure for all if you... If you had one wish, what would you wish for?
Cure all diseases.
Get my relationship home with Logan again. How'd you celebrate New Year's?
Sitting at home with my sister, and basically all my sisters.
A Chinese thing.
Yeah. What's the crazy thing you ever done in your whole life?
Start a YouTube channel.
What do you look forward to in 2008?
Christmas, Halloween, and school.
What's your inspiration in life?
My clique.
Inspiration?
Jordan.
No lie.
If you were, you didn't say it.
What?
Here's one. What did you look forward to in 2008?
I have a yellow house!
God, shut up, Ho.
Okay,
trying to watch a 2 Beyond video.
What did you look forward to in 2008?
Nothing. Life, hopefully.
If your life was a song, what title would it have been a bit?
Baby, you a song.
It's not even a song.
Oh my God, Ho.
Shut up! My song could probably be We Own It by 2 Chainz and basically.
Heart Attack by Demi Lovato.
And my clique.
To be honest, Lindsay Lewis, you're really pretty and you went to Eufaula and we used to be friends and we used to text and you're really pretty
Gee, thank you.
Uh-huh.
I should make a video response.
Gee, thanks!
Oh, okay.
What's your inspiration in life?
Probably Jordan in life.
Okay, who's your inspiration?
Taylor Lower, Cheer Athletic.
Jordan.
If you were to change one event in your life, what would it be?
Not dropping my phone in water?
Staying buff.
That's
one thing.
Well, no, I would not, because I'm already swole.
To me, I am.
Well, I'm working on it,
but.
Yeah, like I said, basketball tournament, yeah.
So, that's it, and then we're gonna do another video, but we're gonna sing. So, okay, out, bye.